See the world now through his eyes, children. Let the dust...
Ah, yes. The flames of our pyres ignite the moth dust. It offers enlightenment, however brief it may be. Breathe, children! Breathe!
But prepare yourselves, for the heretic Jinbons will be enraged by this vision. The reality of our one will send them into a frenzy. You must protect our seven knights. The fires of those wretched fiends. Without the fire's glow, our guests may refuse our invitation. The demons approach the church. Slay them, children. Offer no quarter. The heretics bring foul brutes with them. Let not your eyes deceive you. All you see before you must die. No matter its shape, man or beast, these twisted shadows all serve the will of the false ones. Are headed toward the waterside pyre, children. You must protect it. These unwavering fools attack from all sides. Leave no pyre unguarded. Leave no heretic left standing.
Yeah.
I'll get it right now.
It's free for PlayStation members.
Oh,
I'm gonna go to get my stuff tomorrow. But how you been? I haven't seen you in a long time. I'm doing a YouTube video right now, bro.
Oh, you want me to leave?
Nah, I don't care. You can stay.
Alright, is this game multiplayer or no?
Yeah. Fallout 76 is.
Alright, it's downloading right now, bro.
My eyes! I help you get everything, too. I will kill every enemy that stands in front of you.
We gonna play together?
Sure. I might have to get off soon, but... it'd be real fast. I'm just gonna go to Walmart and come back.
Alright, do you want me to leave the party so it downloads faster?
Nah, it'll be alright.
Alright, it's calculating. It says...
I will give you 400 caps.
Alright. Oh, yeah. Dude, why is there something else updating?
Is that a Bieber?
86 gigabytes, that's crazy.
Yes. Okay, when you get everything saved on it, it's...
I mean, I have 3 or 4 terabytes on my PlayStation. Good.
Going to Vault 51. by the way, about this game, if you're, people are gonna give you stuff. Save that stuff. Don't sell it.
Alright. Is that the guns in the game?
Yeah. And also, everything you see, grab. It doesn't matter if it's junk, just grab it. Because you can scrap that stuff, it could be good money, good money. But
man, then, this says like 3 hours, dude. Do you care if I put my PlayStation rest mode?
Yeah, but Mr. Handy Fuel is a good stuff too.
Alright, my PlayStation is gonna be in rest mode. Just text me on PlayStation because I got PlayStation app.
Alright,
see you, dude. I'll be on whenever it's done.
I'm back in business, baby.
My name is Reuben Gill. I was one of the 50 people living in Vault 51.
My algorithm did not predict this outcome.
I was the overseer of this vault, and the things I did to get that position, I don't remember. But I can't ever, won't ever forget. This vault was home to many wonderful people. Just caring, loving people. And that computer just took them all away. It turned us against each other for research. Just ended their lives for a sadistic experiment. Zax, he'll make promises. He'll offer you luxuries. Make you feel safe. Yeah, it's all a farce. Just part of his ruse. I don't know what he's planned for you, but it'll end the same way. Zax will get what he wants and just bleed you dry in the process. Yeah, I need to get as far away from here as possible before Zax starts, researching. I can't be part of that again. To whoever finds this, good luck. Maybe you'll have it better than we did, but doubt it. You never should have come here.
Thank you.
I would not attempt to make friends. Data shows it will be used against you. It is said that those who do not learn from history are doomed to repeat it. my data did not show this outcome as a possibility. I must make adjustments. take solace that you will live forever, as data used in my prediction algorithm. The more data I collect, the clearer the picture becomes of the perfect overseer.
Thank you.
video has to end. So, see you guys later.